We were shooting a scene from the show out in one of the little neighborhoods on Long Island, and it was great because all the people came out and watched, and it was really fun because we got a chance to talk to them in between shots. And I was talking to this one off-duty cop, very nice guy. We talked for like 10 minutes. He was wearing a raincoat. I don't know why he was wearing a raincoat. It wasn't raining, but he was great. We had a nice little 10-minute chat, and then they called me back to shoot the next scene, and I said, all right, man, take it easy, buddy. And he goes, hey, man, before you go, I got a gift for you. He goes, yeah, I just want to give you a cigar. And I said, thank you. That is just unnecessary and very sweet of you. And he said, just do me a favor. And I said, yeah, anything. He said, just think of me when you smoke it. I said, what? He goes, yeah, just when you smoke it, just do me a favor. Just think of me. And I got weirded out, and I didn't even know what to say. I was like, yeah, there's a cigar. I got to go to you. And I just walked off, and I thought, how odd is that? You don't give a gift to somebody and then give them instructions on how to enjoy it. What if I want to think about my kids or something else? It was just a weird exchange then. I just was freaked out by it. And it was a good cigar, too. I went home, and I put it on my desk, and I was like, I don't know. It just made me feel weird. It was like a nice gesture, and then it got weird. So I was like, forget it, man. I don't need that cigar. And I left it there. And then I went to work the next day, and I came home, and I saw it again, and it brought up these emotions again. And I was like, guy makes me think of this is crazy right now. It's a good cigar. I should smoke it, but I can't now because I don't want to do what this guy tells me to do. And I got so angry at it, I said, you know, just throw it out. And that was it. I said, that's what I'm going to do. I went to throw it out, and I was like, no, don't throw it out. Because if you throw it out, then he wins. He wins. And then I thought to myself, no, smoke it, but don't think of him. And that's what I did. I smoked it. But I could not think of the guy. I was literally like, cop in the raincoat, he got me. Can't get him out of my head. I could not get him out of my head the whole time. I only met him for 10 minutes. I smoked a whole cigar thinking about him every second of that cigar. And not just that cigar, then it was every cigar I had. And not just cigars, breakfast. I couldn't get the guy out of my head. I was literally like, I wonder what he's doing today. It's pouring out. I bet you he's wearing his raincoat. Of course he's wearing his raincoat. If he wore it with a chance of rain, he's definitely wearing it today. I keep thinking he's going to his friends telling them, like, hey, I just gave Kevin James a cigar, and I told him to think of me. And his friends were like, you're out of your mind. He's not going to think of you when he's smoking a cigar. He's like, nah, trust me. He's going to think of me. It's going to get in there, and then it's going to spread. You watch this. And look at me, I'm talking about him on my Netflix special right here. Well done, cop in the raincoat. Well played, my friend.